Good evening. Tonight I want to have an unpleasant talk with you about a problem that's unprecedented in our history. With the exception of preventing war, this is the greatest challenge that our country will face during our lifetime. We simply must balance our demand for energy with our rapidly shrinking resources.
And when America found itself having a hard time facing the future, they looked for people like John Wayne. But since John Wayne was no longer available, they settled for Ronald Reagan.
There you go again.
Hit it.
You don't need to be in love. And you ain't never really got to worry. And you don't need to check on how you feel. Just keep repeating that none of this is real. And if you're sensing that something's wrong, well, just remember that it won't be too long before the director cuts the scene. Yeah.
Thank you.
shaky. War items are hot. The house claims all ties. Jobs are down, money is scarce, and common sense is at an all-time low in heavy trading. Movies were looking better than ever, and now no one is looking because we're starring in a big movie. And we would rather had John Wayne. We would rather had John Wayne. You don't need to be in love. You ain't never really got to worry. And you don't need to check on how you feel. Just keep repeating that none of this is real. And if you're sensing that something's wrong, well, just remember that it won't be too long before the director cuts the scene. Yeah.
You wanna do it again, huh?